Being the first IoT engineering degree in Australia, it's definitely put us on the front edge in Australia, but even in globally in the world. Being such a new technology, we're really getting on that front edge of being able to put ourselves out there. Are we one of the first graduates graduating at the end of this year in November, which is really exciting. I first heard of the course in my grade 12 physics class. I really enjoyed math in high school and a good challenge. And I like the idea of coming into something that's relatively male dominated and really showing that girls can do it really well. We get to do the electronics and the circuits, the hardware. We also get to do the programming, which is my personal favourite. I really enjoy the programming side of it. And we also look into the big data and analysing the data as well, which I think is really important when you've got so many sensors collecting a lot of data, that analysing it and being able to use it properly is really important. So the work experience that I've done as part of the degree, I've done three different lots. The first one, I went to China for 3 weeks with Huawei's Seeds for the Future program, which was really fantastic. We learned a lot about the Chinese culture and then about Huawei's new technologies and their business structures, which was great. I then did 8 weeks in Ergon, which was my second work experience. I was working on their new modeling system. The most recent one was in Canberra at Nova Systems, which is an engineering consultancy company, but works primarily with the defence, which was really exciting. I was working on some new projects there to do with satellite ground systems, which was a lot of programming. I also got to do some electronics and made a small model, working model that connected to a dashboard. So really exciting stuff.